Hey Scorpios, I don't know why I like skipped over you because I knew that you guys were watching my videos a lot. My video a lot for this last one, and you were like the second most watched. So, thank you for watching it and continue to keep liking it. You guys had a really interesting reading an interesting reading for my last reading for many reasons, but excited to see what's going on. So I'm a Capricorn, my birthday is in a couple days, but I'm a Scorpio stellium, so when I watch readings I don't really ever know if I should focus on Capricorn or Scorpio, but I'm kind of like half-half, so see what's going on for you guys for January. Okay, one more shuffle and then. Okay. Well, there were a lot of cards, so I was trying not to have them all fall out. But interesting. I don't even think I ever got this card in this deck. So we got an Eight of Cups here, a Ten of Cups, and King of Swords reversed. So my feeling is that you guys are sort of kind of maybe getting rid of an air sign and walking away, but I also feel like you are sort of throwing like logic out the window and you're going with your heart and you're moving towards more this Ten of Cups, this like ultimate happiness and joy and love that you have. So I also feel like maybe an air sign is leaving you, or a Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius, but I think it's a good thing because I kind of feel like this person was kind of like cold and not emotional, and one of you is leaving the situation, but you're going towards a better ending. So that's the feeling I'm getting. The King of Swords is definitely out, so let's see what you're moving towards. There's definitely movement, and there's definitely change, and there's definitely like moving towards something more peaceful. We have a Three of Pentacles here, so some of you are like focusing on your like work collaborations. So Temperance is reversed, so I feel like you guys have been patient, you have been waiting, you have been like trying to really approach this with this like logical, rational mindset, but you're sort of like, F this, I'm getting out of here, is the feeling I'm getting. So wow, I got two pages reversed, Page of Swords and Page of Wands. So I feel like there might be a fire sign, Aries, Sag, or Leo, that's sort of obnoxious. Actually, I get the feeling that it could be the air or fire, but also that someone may be watching your moves and being really petty about like what you're doing. I don't know, but I feel like you don't need to worry about like who's paying attention because you're doing like what's good for you. So if someone comes at you with like a criticism or whatever, just ignore them because they're immature and the page is like a child. Wow, you guys got the Ten of Cups again. So you're definitely heading towards like your bliss, like what you want, and I don't feel like anyone's opinions at this point matter. I think that's sort of why you have King of Swords reversed, because King of Swords is like very opinionated, and you're kind of like, you don't care anymore. What else is going on for Scorpio? Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Yeah. Wow. Oh my God, you guys just got three major arcanas and they're all really positive and upright. So we got Judgment, we got Lovers, and we got the World. This is, like, I've been getting such good readings for you guys lately. So I feel like you're moving towards a love situation. You know what you want, and you've completed this karmic thing. It's complete. Like, this, everything has kind of come to this moment, this Judgment Day, and you passed, like, the test. Whatever it was, like, I honestly could just end the reading right here, because these three cards are freaking beautiful and amazing. Like, this means that you are, like, you moved on to the next level. Like, you succeeded. You were like, I'm not dealing with this BS. You know what you want. Whatever karmic lesson you were supposed to learn has been learned, and this is like Judgment Day. So this is like the moment it's all been coming towards. I really could just end your reading right here, but I'm not gonna cut it short. So there's a Nine of Wands here, which is sort of like a guarded, untrusting, but I want you guys to like really trust your gut, because you're headed like in the total right direction right now. So whatever it is, Temperance is reversed again. I don't feel like you need to be temperate anymore. I don't feel like you need to squash your passion or your desire, because I feel like you're in the right place. You've been holding on to these 10 wands for a really long time. Like I said, Temperance is reversed. So some of you might be feeling like very like impulsive, but like I feel like it's not impulsive, because I feel like you have been karma. It's complete. This is crazy. I'm so excited for you guys. It's a really positive reading. I mean, Ace of Cups here, but I'm gonna just keep shuffling. But you guys have two Ten of Cups here. I mean, I don't even really need to say more from that. Like, Seven of Wands reversed here. I don't feel like you guys are in this battle anymore, where you feel like you need to like stand your ground and you need to like fight your case. I kind of feel like you guys are done with whatever situation that was like draining you and making you feel like you had to like stand up for something. I kind of just feel like you guys are out. Queen of Cups reversed, so I do feel like someone in this situation is kind of going to be upset. Like, Pisces, Scorpio, Cancer. I don't know if you guys are dealing with another water sign, but they're going to kind of, they might have like an emotional reaction to what you're doing, but like the Ace of Cups, like I'm seriously like done with this reading. It's like, that's like soulmate love, like twin flame love, like death reversed. So I kind of feel in this case that you thought like this chapter was closed with this soulmate, but it's not. It's actually pretty legit. I'm just gonna pull one more card for advice. Okay, so we got an Eight of Pentacles and a Nine of Swords. So my feeling is, don't give any energy to the anxiety. Like, don't even pay it any mind. Just trust yourself. That's really the feeling I'm getting. Because I feel like in the past, you guys have spent a lot of time, like, energizing that anxiety and putting all your energy into that, and it's not needed anymore. So, yeah, Happy New Year, Scorpio. I'm excited to see your responses, and if it resonates with you, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.